in his letter, all in bold caps about LeBron James. Narcissist as Andrew Wiggins knocks down his first look.
Little pull up jumper
of the evening.
A little 15 footer for Andrew Wiggins.
Right.
And we talked about that.
Yes.
Brought it up because the way I brought up his body composition and his length.
Yeah. Now that's an NBA move right there by Jabari Parker.
Right.
He also, of course, mentioned Iman Shumpert and Tony Allen. That's pretty impressive for Dela Vedova.
Oh, thank you, Jared. Jabari Parker on the spin and the flip. That was sweet.
And remember when I said out of the 30 draft picks this year, Jabari Parker was NBA ready to play in that second round matchup. Nice back door there by Andrew Wiggins.
And Alex Kirk with a good lead on the bounce entry. Parker, a little step back, well defended and blocked by Wiggins. The length and athleticism of Andrew Wiggins. They lost him on the weak side. He's going to the line looking for the three-point play. Now forgot about him, didn't they?
Now Wiggins is starting to come alive here.
Parker took it right away from Kirk. Well played. And gets the finger roll.
Is the league in good hands? Think about it. Is the league in good hands with these young players coming in?
Well, Bradley Beal saying he's the toughest guy on it.
Oh, look at that. Look at that
move. Little hesitation by Andrew Wiggins.
Step back. Well, they won two championships, and he was tested every those four straight years they went to the finals. Well, look at the step back here. Felt the contact by Andrew Wiggins.
Good look. Andrew Wiggins.
Now that's
right. Using the length.
2 years ago, has lost 15, 20 pounds. There's that step back by Wiggins.
He's got that, doesn't he? Parker, does he get the contact? He gets the bucket.
It's been the Wiggins Parker Show from Cox Pavilion.